You know, Dr. Hickman, we live in a sinful, sordid, spoiled, soil, and sophomoric and satanically saturated society that is so anesthetized and insensitive that other people could care less whether you make it or not. Are you still there? You see, his friend had sight, he didn't. But even though he didn't have sight, they wanted him to have sight. Don't miss me. You see, you need somebody in your space that wants to see you blessed like they're blessed. Come on. You need somebody that wants to see you get your breakthrough like they've gotten theirs. They want to see you get your miracle like they've gotten theirs. They brought him to Jesus. This world is too infested with insensitivity. This is how you end up with presidents that can see oil under the ground on somebody else's land, but can't see the need for health care for people in the land where he lives. This is how you get leaders of homeland security that can't watch and protect the borders of their own country because they're too busy searching for sex from minors on the internet. This is how you end up with Supreme Court justices with black faces but have Oreo fillings underneath a black robe. Totally insensitive. Can I get a witness in this place? Just a few days ago, a couple of years ago now, you know, America's tattoo, and I don't mean to keep y'all too long tonight. I won't finish this text, but I'm going to try. America's tattoo was exposed on the southern coast of Louisiana by a girl named Katrina. Levees were breached, and east side of a city was flooded, and my people in stress and distress trying to survive. America's media exposed this survival mode and had the egregious gall to call my people thieves and looters. Talk to me, somebody. And rather than sending water initially, they'd rather send bullets and guns and soldiers. Can I get a witness here? And call my people thieves and looters. Well, let's see who the real thief is. You know, America is not quite a synonym for holiness. America is a thief too. America is a looter too. You stole your land from Cochise and Geronimo and Sitting Bull. You built it on the backs of Aunt Jemima, Uncle Ben, and Toby. You worked them for 250 years and you still hadn't paid them yet. And you have the nerve to call me a looter. Where are my 40 acres? And where are my mule?